Low on fury. My bags are full. don't have enough fuel.
Carefully. I haven't much time. All of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. You must slay him.
I need time to do this.
Here!
I need more time.
I don't have enough.
don't have enough fury. Out of fury.
Fair trade. Anything else?
You certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Thank you.
fury. Are you Viggo? I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The Horned Woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the Daughter of Hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. Damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, what's my mother's charm on your wrist?
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Beams are too damn old. I'm shaking that leaf.
Dead end. About this place anyway. What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on.
And there she goes.
Enemies approaching.
Nowhere to go. The fight's coming to us this time. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason.
Yeah!
Over there. An opening.
Go!
Tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Over there, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out. Oh, slain. What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can do.
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
No. The escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a damn bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corval. Tell Plover. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself walks sanctuary. Do this for me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of Sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Thank you.
There.
Faith in me.
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Time to do that.
Don't have enough fury. Are full. Are full.
Huh. Blocked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
Your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right.
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach her mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Are full.
Ah!
Like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother? Nirel?
You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. My discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood! Oh.
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me.
Here.
I need time to do that. Out of potions.
Please! I don't want you to die!
I can't use that.
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me! Won't take what's mine!
Ha! time to do that.
Look at the gifts she's given me!
Go!
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.